Hello, I'm Dr. Neal Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Self-tanners are becoming more popular, so more and more people are asking, does a self-tanner give me the same small protection from the sun that a natural tan does? And the answer is, it doesn't. One of the reasons self-tanners are becoming more popular is they're easier to use, they're working better, and the colors are more natural. But again, the color you get from a self-tanner doesn't give you any protection from the sun. So please make sure you're using a sunscreen every day with an SPF of between 15 and 30, and that will prevent sun damage. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and thank you for watching today.